Yo, let's take a trip through my mind and see what we find. Stress relief, check it. They tell me that my vibe is too dark, my eyes are too harsh. That's all I have to hear when I rhyme a few bars. I kinda live a rapper's life, shit. Mine is two cars and three girls to fuck, cause where I'm from the highness do charge. My label hyped me up and told me I had about 12 hits. They lied, cause when my fucking album dropped, I didn't sell shit. Well bitch, you tried to fuck my life up, you nailed it, cause you didn't promote my record, and I don't know who the hell did. You should've hired Tanner Gwynn. Yup, Pop is mad again, just enough to leave your little skull frame hammered in. See, this is what happens when I take that little magic pen and get to scribbling psychotic lines. What's the damaging? I hate to tell you, but you are crazy. You were born as a retard, baby. And when I come around, you start shaking, cause you're a bitch who dates hard ladies with big beards who say R, matey. Yo, Pillow Man's the alias, Hobson has been the signature. I'm far from similar to you niggas who flow as miniature. You'll be diminished for crossing limits of my perimeter. I'm not a gimmick, I'm a committed, diminished sinister. It's funk volume, now what? If you're thinking that rap's officially dead, you haven't found us. We built the movement from the ground up. Your sound sucks, and '09 we let you slide, but you're now fucked. It's just reality, you posers have been whack. I hold it down like my boner in gym class. Fuck Wayne, man, I'm doper than his ass. Him, Nicki, and Drake could get thrown over a cliff fast. You got cash? Big whoopty fucking do. If I had a knife right now, it would be stuck in you. Yo, you ain't gon' like this corner that you pushed me up into, cause all you rap about is how you beat the pussy up in ooze. Fuck your fast car, your cheap singing, you keep saying the same shit while T-painting and we banging simply because it's all we hear. Man, look at all these queers. This shit is so watered down, I developed soggy ears. Kill me, shit, I'm waiting to die, bitches. I hate on all you rappers who made it, cause I didn't. And I admit it, man, I ain't gon' bullshit y'all. As long as you walking away saying that full spit's raw. Yo, I'm from the west, I throw up the W when I stay hot, but still ain't mentioned with Nipsey Hustle glasses of J-Rock. What I gotta do? Dick Pac out of his grave spot and wear his face as a mask to my next show to create props. People always ask why do I sound mad, cause I ain't got a girlfriend with a round ass, and all my fucking dinners come in a brown bag. How sad, I need a crossroad to get found at. Most rappers be in the 6'4s. I prefer a big horse, lit torch and a pitchfork. While you out late working your shift when the kids snore, I'm fucking your wife while the bitch snorts, wearing swim shorts. I got a message on Facebook from some lame guy, and he was like, Hobson dude, I fucking hate life. I wanna rap but I have stage fright, and I can barely write, and I never make music that the babes like. And when I come home from school, I wait till late night and bump the music really super loud and paint my face white. For real bro, if you just help me dude, I swear to God, I'll do anything you tell me to. Whoa, don't hit me up trying to suck my dick, cause I'm a guy and I would rather fuck five chicks with some plump nice tits and their butt size thick, so I can hit the G-spot that only tough guys hit. So if you hear a rumor that I rape mics, it's true. When I drop Raw, that will be the day I get sued. Damon Elliott, I might as well just say bye to you. Fuck the industry, go out and get Haywire too. Shit.